So I'm here playing some squad, just on the shooting range, trying out a few different kits for the new British forces, and I just thought I would show a little feature that the binoculars have. So these giant range cards are great because obviously it tells you how far you're what you are shooting at is away from you, so you can dial in your sights appropriately. But sometimes you don't have these range cards. I mean, obviously, you don't have these range cards. And if you look at the bottom left, at the bo towards the bottom left of this crosshair and these binoculars, you'll see these set of the curved stadia, and then a flat line with 1.7. This is actually to estimate range. That 1.7 is there because it is the size of somebody who is 1.7 meters tall at 200 to 1,000 meters in this case. So what we do, so say these guys are 200 meters away, we place the base at the feet, and sure enough, the head is just around 200. And say these guys are all the way out at 700. So if we place that on their feet, and you can see, sure enough, that curved stadia in between the 6 and the 8 lines up pretty good. So if you're controlling a mortar team and you don't know how to how far away your target is, you've got a set of binoculars, you can estimate it. Obviously, this only works when your targets are standing up. If they're prone, well, yeah, you might be a bit out of luck.